my name is Chen Xuefa. I'm from China. Actually, I have been here for 5 months. So actually, I еще плохо знаю русский язык. Да, меня зовут Чен Шифан. Я приехал из Китая. But it will be better because when I arrived in Minsk, I have no idea of the Russian language. I have never. But people here is quite friendly and welcome. Also, I do help. To hope to communicate with the local residents, but yeah, that's kind of reason why I'm going to choose a kind of university and go there to study Russian language. And yes, Bukudu does got provide quite excellent quality Russian language courses. So I have been studying for 5 months. So I still not good at it, but I guess I can simply communicate with local person, not only but also there are lots of international students. Actually I try to want to say Russian иностранные студенты. So that's quite a good opportunity to communicate with people from the different cultural backgrounds. And also you can see this building is they provide a lot of facility here. If you go there, I guess there will be a canteen in the second floor. They provide a lot of different types of food, you know, Russian types of food. It's quite cheap and affordable, and there are lots of table there. You can try and go communicate with the local peers. It's quite an interesting opportunity to introduce myself and get interactive with them. Also, I want to say the location of the university is quite brilliant. I guess it is the center of the city. We can visit like very interesting places like museum, you know, cultural tour, historic museum. Yeah, so yeah, I very enjoying to starting here, and yeah, that's I feel positive about this university. Yeah, I guess that's it.